The time continuum has been disrupted, creating this new temporal event sequence.
November 5th, 1955. The day I invented time travel. By a revelation, a vision, a picture in my head, a picture of this. The flux capacitor.